tied 40's hands with the rod across the great sea and divided in two and set his chosen people free. You will see what a manner of man Rastafari.
Oh, yeah. I just